हेलो एवरीवन, माय टुडेस टॉपिक इज इंफॉर्मेशन सिस्टम। आई एम प्रोफेसर निखिल चौरसिया फ्र�म सीएज यूनिवर्सिटी भोपाल। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट इंफॉर्मेशन सिस्टम। व्हाट इज इंफॉर्मेशन सिस्टम, व्हाट इज द रोल ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन सिस्टम। एन इंफॉर्मेशन सिस्टम इज अ सेट ऑफ इंटर रिलेटेड कंपोनेंट्स दैट कलेक्ट, मैनिपुलेट एंड स्टोर डेटा, स्प्रेड इंफॉर्मेशन एंड प्रोवाइड अ फीडबैक मैकेनिज्म टू परफॉर्म टू मॉनिटर परफॉर्मेंस। What is the actual definition of an information system? As you already know, an information is a collection of data, an organized combination of people, hardware, software, communication network, and data resources that collects data, transforms it, and it disseminates information. These terms we are using in day-to-day life, data and information. There is a slight difference between data and information. So we will discuss about what is data and what is information. Data is an integral unit that contains raw material which does not carry any specific meaning. Data contains numbers, statements, and characters in a raw form. And now, what is information? Information is a useful form. Information is process, organized data presented in a given context and is useful to human. Information is a group of data that relatively carry a logical meaning. Information assigns meaning and improves the reliability of the data. Information consists of process and knowledge. All the things are correlated to each other. What is process? What is knowledge? What is data? What is information? A set of logical related tasks performed to achieve a defined outcomes. A process is a series of tasks that are completed in order to accomplish a goal. A business process, therefore, is a process that is focused on achieving a goal for a business. Then we will proceed to knowledge and awareness and understanding of a set of information in ways that information can be made useful to people, a specific task or research or to reach a research or a decision. Knowledge is the relevant information that helps in drawing conclusions. The value of information is directly linked to how it helps decision makers achieve their organizational goals. System. A system is a set of element or component that interact to accomplish a goal. Now, component-based information system, it can be a hardware, software or database. Hardware are the set of equipments, software are the set of well-defined programs, and database an organized collection of the data or facts. Telecommunication, electronic transmission of signal from communication, we will use these terms: network, internet, intranet, and extranet. Network, distant electronic communication devices forms a network. Internet is an interconnected network, we will use any number of devices in it. Internal corporate network can be termed as intranet, and extranet are the linked intranets. Then the term people, procedure, everything will be used in information system. What is business information system? Electronic and mobile communication, e-commerce, any business transaction executed electronically can be categorized in the e-commerce. M-commerce transaction conducted anywhere, anytime, relies on wireless communication. Then TPS and ERP transactions, business-related exchange, evidence of business event, transaction processing system, enterprise resource planning. All these things will be discussed in our next PPT. Transaction processing system, a system which records completely business transactions. Enterprise resource planning, a set of integrated programs for managing the entire business operation. Business information system. These are all the very vast topic. In our next slide, we will discuss all these things one by one. Management information system, a system used to provide routine information to the managers and decision maker. Decision support system, a system used to support problem specific decision making. Specialized business information system, that is known as artificial intelligence. We know it is the latest trends in technology which we are using in day-to-day scenario, a field in which the computer takes on the characteristics of human intelligence. The best example is chess gaming. When you're playing chess with computer, it is the best example of artificial intelligence. Expert system, a system that gives the computer the ability to make suggestions and act like an expert in a particular field. Knowledge base, the collection of data, rules, procedures, and relationships that must be followed to achieve value or a proper outcome. Virtual reality, the simulation of real or image environment that can be experienced visually in three dimensions. There are n number of applications which are using for in the field of virtual reality. थैंक यू सो मच. स्टे ट्यून्ड एंड सब्सक्राइब टू सेज यूनिवर्सिटी भोपाल. थैंक्स अ लॉट.